McCaskill tells McCarthy to accept his inevitable ouster. McCarthy is a coward. McCarthy is not a leader. McCarthy is not fit to be Speaker of the House. McCarthy is damaging the Republican Party. McCarthy is not doing his job. McCarthy is not representing his constituents. McCarthy is a hypocrite.